This is Otto Brahe and Bite Bille. And this is their son. Tycho Brahe was born on the 14th of December in 1546 in Knutstorp, Skåne. Skåne belonged to Denmark back then. When he was 2 years old, his uncle Jörgen Brahe came and took him away to his castle in Tomelilla. In 1552, Tycho and his uncle moved to Vordingborg Castle in the south of Denmark. Jörgen made Tycho study Latin up to he was 12 years old. When Tycho was 13 years old and studied at the university in Copenhagen, he saw a solar eclipse. He was very fascinated that people could predict that this would happen. And this got him into astronomy. This is a solar eclipse. It occurs when the moon is between the earth and the sun, and they all lie in a straight line. A small area sees a total solar eclipse, which means that the sun is totally blocked from their point of view. And a rather large area sees a partial solar eclipse, meaning that the moon covers a small or a big part of the sun.
Tycho built an astronomic science center on the Danish island Ven, called Uraniborg. From there he could investigate different planets and stars more closely.
In 1572, Tycho discovered a supernova in our galaxy, the Milky Way. A supernova is a dying star. It was the first supernova known to mankind. Tycho's measured data proved that the current geocentric picture of the world was incorrect.
The geocentric world has the Earth in the middle and the planets and the stars circulating around it. Tycho also thought that the Earth was in the middle, but that the planets circulated around the Sun and they circulated as a whole unit around the Earth. But as you all know, we are today using the heliocentric picture, with the sun in the middle, which is correct.
On the 13th of October 1601, Tycho went to a fancy dinner. He didn't want to be rude against any one of the guests, so he never left his chair for the bathroom, even though he really needed to.
After the dinner, Tycho got sick and died 11 days later because of problems with his prostate. But some people think that he was murdered, because from mercury poisoning, you get about the same symptoms that Tycho had before he died.